this stage of your
career? A lot of joy, smiles from the kids. It's just good to be able to give back and come back to the community that I grew up in and the same gym that I grew up playing in. So it's pretty special to my heart.
Has this place changed over the years?
It just got a lot nicer, you know. The courts are a lot nicer. The goals is an extra gym, actually. So we didn't have all this when I was playing here.